on the bell, and there they go. Down the track we go. Out in front. A good race. A little hesitation. That's Luke Skyporker out in front. Ham Solo close second. Here we come, the dash to the finish. Luke Skyporker takes the win. Let's hear it for him.
These babies are pretty fast. I just kind of don't even want to open this door. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, come on, turkeys, let's go racing! All right, guys and girls, here we go. Lap number one. Oh, make the turn. Okay, that was close. Here we go, this is lap number one. It's a mess. I have no idea who's in charge. But here we go for lap number two. It's looks like White is in the lead. I'm thinking, oh no. Okay, we'll have to get another truck. But here we go into the finish line, and it's going to be the red team! It's a Cinderella story. Would you like to see a victory lap? Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, as the sun sinks into the west, I'm assuming, on another exciting edition of our rodeo show, Cowboy Gil and I would like to thank you for joining us here today for what has got to be the weirdest midlife crisis two 50-year-old adults could ever be going through, called the Wild West Turkey Stampede.